age of technology. I left my score for this work at home. But fortunately, someone brought an iPad to read their music off of. That's what people do today. Many people in orchestras, they don't bother bringing music. They just bring a library that will have everything in it that they want. So I will be reading off one of these today. It's a good test for my eyes. Anyway, I just want to say a little bit about this piece, not much. This was written in 1775 when four of Mozart's violin concertos were written. This is not representative of the great works of the last 10 years, but he was a violinist and a very fine violinist, and he wrote these probably for himself, so they're pretty good works. The interesting thing about them is that orchestrally, the orchestra was still developing from the Baroque days. During early Mozart, his father's writing, and early Haydn, the orchestra began to grow and add wind instruments and so forth. In this particular work, he only used clarinets and horns. No flutes, no oboes, no bassoons, no trumpets, just two horns and two oboes. Rather interesting. So it makes it a rather sparse orchestration. But as Chris and I were just discussing a minute ago, it really, really works. I mean, he knew what he was doing no matter what he did. So it's a wonderful work, very easy to follow. I won't introduce you to tunes and so forth. But I want to introduce Chris Jones. This is the second time that he played with this. He did the Mendelssohn Violin Concerto a couple of years ago, and we're very happy to be back.
Thank you.